Morning. It's 5:45. I'm away from the normal garb. Fuck the prison life. I found this planet out here. This is just a little bit prior to the sun coming into view. I am pointing my camera somewhat in a total eastern direction. It is the 27th of September 2017. This footage is from the 45th north latitude, 121 west longitude. For those who dare to compare and verify the lie, I don't know what heavenly luminary this is, but this isn't why I'm here. This is just an extra treat. I'm here to film the sun as it's going to be appearing. So with that said, let me zoom out here a little bit. I got plenty of time to catch that for y'all. Quite beautiful like that too. I can zoom it in there. And there. That's the full zoom magnification, folks, of that heavenly luminary, whatever it is up there. I ain't on it, but yeah, I'm gonna zoom out here for a minute, and we're gonna take a gander at the light pattern out there in the eastern sky, see if we're seeing any yet. Not really. I'm gonna let the camera warm up over there for a minute. It seems to, as it warms up, you get better quality picture, or you can see this thing anyway better. I don't know. It's early enough in the morning that I don't even have no sunlight to contend with, so I might be seeing better just by that concept alone. Yes, this is the time I'm usually standing there at work thinking, damn, I wish I was filming this guy. Pan around here and see if we can get that is, but that's pretty north or south, I mean. Yep. Fan back over here. Here we go. See the light starting to draw nearer to us as the sun pushes its way towards us. See that little radius there, folks? Won't be long and the sun's light as it approaches will be near enough to eliminate the illumination of that heavenly luminary there just off to the right of the center, as we're going to witness. Observable. Repeatable. Reality. Notice the radius of the glow as it approaches, as the sun approaches this direction. I'm still able to bring that in because the sun's light has not approached near enough to drown it. Just look at the radius. Observe the radius growing larger as the sun approaches this vantage point. Notice the blue hue of the noble gases and the excitement of them being triggered by the sun. More and more of them are being excited. just beautiful, folks. As the sun approaches in that radius, of its light, demanding by nature, near and local illumination. See the radius pattern, folks? Are you getting it yet? The entire skyline would light up evenly. Clear up over there. You wouldn't have that radius.